not so focused in competitions, but more focused on matches. The next match is the important one. So if the next match is the Premier League one, Premier League is our competition. If our next match is Champions League is our competition. And the same with the cups, because we know what the English Cup means, especially the FA one. And we want to play every competition with this mentality. So for us, no priorities. But as I was always saying, and I'm year after year more convinced of that, Champions League is a special competition where sometimes the difference between win and don't win is a simple detail, is a moment of luck, is a moment of unlucky that decides things. In a competition like the Premier League, the best team wins. And the best way to work for a season is to try to be the best team. So we know the opponents we have. You know, both teams in Manchester are top teams, the two last champions of the Premier League. Liverpool is coming up with Brandon. Tottenham is a fantastic team, and you know, some new players for sure, and we will have also a fantastic team. Arsenal the same. So it's a championship in European football where we have more candidates, and because of that, it's more difficult to win it. But we want to be there, and we will be fighting for that.
Thank you.